One of the main tasks of a finance department is budget overview. At the beginning of the year, budgets are assigned for the various departments and projects to last the whole year. Then money is spent throughout the year, and the finance department must make sure that money spent does not exceed money assigned at any point in time. Money assigned is a lump sum of money established for a project or a department at the beginning of the year. Money used is the sum of the expenses till the point in time. Money remaining is the difference between the money assigned and the money spent. The other important part is visualization. Here we need to see the total budget overview, total money assigned, total money used, and total money remaining across all projects. The single budget overview for each project. Another interesting overview refers to the trends in time. Of course, there are many more visualizations possible. You just need to adjust the data to the format required by the selected visualization technique. In order to develop those kinds of visualizations, we need a workflow that reads the budget data, that is money assigned and money used for each project, reads them from an ERP system, an Excel file, or a CSV file with the appropriate reader node. In our example, we used a CSV file. Calculates the remaining money from the budget as money assigned minus money used for each project, and then displays some visualization. For this project, we have chosen three visualizations: the trends across years for the money assigned, the money used, and the remaining money. Then the total amounts year after year, and then the total amounts for each project. For this chart, we also added a control item for the project selection. Let's have a look at the results on the data app. From the first bar chart, we see that the budget amount assigned to projects has grown considerably year after year, and so has grown the amount used. From the second chart, we see that in the first year, there has been more money used than money assigned. Finally, in the lower part of the data app, we can observe the budget balance of the single projects across the years. By selecting a different project in the box on the left, we can see the balance situation for the project in the bar chart on the right.